also very important, which provides primary education shall be compulsory and available free of all. That I have read Article 21A of the Constitution of India. This Article 13A is just paramateria with Article 21A of the Constitution of India. These are the broad aspects of the international covenants which have been recognized under the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, and the India was also one of the signatory of that, and therefore now we are in the hands of the Protection of Human Rights Act. Either we may be a poor person or whatever may be. Now I am coming to the some decisions of the Supreme Court where these rights have been fully recognized in various judgments of the Supreme Court. This legal rights and the protection of human rights has been duly recognized under the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, has been fully recognized. Now I come to the judgment of the Kapila Hingorani. Kapila Hingorani judgment is a consist of Justice V.N. Khare, Chief Justice of India, and the Justice S.B. Sinha. This is a very important judgment on universe, on the protection of human rights, where the Universal Declaration of Human Rights has been taken into consideration. If I come to the judgment of the Kapila Hingorani, are you taking note of this? Everybody, students are present here. Now, the Supreme Court has said in 2003, the Universal Declaration of Human Rights 9.